Oh, champ!
This Kiri,
what do you say?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go.
The hell you doing here, that thieving little pipsqueak?
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. You'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all,
in a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Let's do this.
Too late!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Gotcha.
I got this. Let's go. We can do.
To his list of impressive achievements.
Ah! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps.
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally.
That ain't the le-
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter. My flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out. You're embarrassing me.
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right? I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me. Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway. If you're curious, there's another door that's got Corneo's emblem and everything on it. Right by the Angel's hideout. I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers.
That reminds me.
Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed...
We do this fast.
Copy that!
It's over.
Walk on it!
Enough!
Let's move! Move! Move!
Not so fast.
Won't take long.
Yeah, not with me.
It's over. So tired.
Guess it's my turn. How'd you like that? Here he comes. Come on, stop now.
No surprises there.
Won't be tough. Enough. You're done.
Come on! Gotcha!
Going in.
Come on!
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
We do this fast. Brace yourself. That's that. I'll end it. Enough. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
You're dead. No holding back. It's over. Enough.
Would kill for a shower.
Yes.
That's the way to do it.
Everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Morrow? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
People here.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.